I'm so handsome and gentle. Okay, anyway, so today Mr. Panya have a new lesson to teach to show all of you. So our lesson is about bar crack. Did you use snow crack? You don't know, right? So it is crack. Let's see. Okay. Yes, you can read. And this side and bar crack. So we have different meanings, okay? So today we gonna study about bar crack. When talking about crack, we have many types of crack. So I just like to show you or teach you about bar crack. Okay, let's see and go with me. Okay, so here are bar crack. We have a way how you write bar crack. Okay, so see my example here. I have fruit, you can say kind of fruit. You have apple, orange, grapes, or grapes, okay, lemon, papaya. And here the number of fruits. So we have apple 4, orange 3, grapes, okay, 5, lemon 2, and papaya 6. Okay, so how do I write bar graph, or how do I demo to show a bar graph to you? Okay, so the way you write bar graph, first you need to think about the number. So here, which is the number is bigger? Which number is the biggest one? Okay, so number 6 is the biggest one, right? So you must think here. So I write here number of fruit. Okay, so this line is for the number of fruit. So I need to measure, make sure if you have the grid, your book will have grid, right? The grid, you know, grid or leaf. Okay, so I write here from this one. So wrong here, fruit. I need to make sure I spell it here. Apple, I write A, okay? Apple, I write A. Orange, I write O. Grape, I write G. And then lemon, I write R. And papaya, I write the P. Okay, so now it's time to greet the number. So first you need to see apple. So apple, how many? 4, right? So you need to write 4. Here 4. Okay, from here 4. Write like this. Like this. And like this. Okay, 4. So yeah, I don't use the ruler because I need to write with my hand. If it's you, you need to use ruler. It's better, okay? Okay, so here 4. And then you need to see orange. So orange, you got 3. So where's 3? Here, right? So you need to dot like this. Make sure you're not confused, okay? 3. 3. And then grapes. Grapes, 5. See, yeah, 5. So 5 here. Your book will have been easy. Okay, and then next one, lemon. Lemon, we got 2. So here's 2. Not like this. See? 2. 2, and then the last one, papaya. So papaya, we got 6. Here. 6. system, you need to color. Example, this one you can put in red, this one you can put orange. Up to you, okay? Apple red, you can write Colombian red. And then this one, if orange, you can draw orange color. Okay, color it. And then this one, red, you can draw purple. Yeah, you color purple. And this one, lemon, you can write with draw with color with any color that you like, okay? And this one as well, you can make it look more beautiful and awesome. Okay, anyway, I give you one more example. Okay, let's see one more example. Okay. So here is another example for one of you guys. So now I change, first I put fruit, now I change to hair color. So we have red, blue, pink, yellow, and black. And red is the number of hands. Red we have 50, blue we have 20, pink we have 10, and yellow has 40, and that's one black we got 30. Okay, so now let's see our bar graph. The can't you see it on our bar graph? So right now I put the same, okay? Yeah, for that to be correct. Okay, so here I put numbers of hands. You can write here or you can write like this, okay? Okay. Number of hands. Okay, can you see it? Numbers of hands. So numbers of hands, and here I put hand color. Hand color. Okay, so hand color. So hair color we got red, blue, pink, yellow, black. So we have five types of color. Okay, so I point here from to find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The same space, make sure space the same, okay? So here I write red. So red I write like the R, and blue I write like the B. Okay, and pink I write like the P. Yellow I write like the Y. And the last one, black and red, B L. Okay, so black and red, B L. The one function with the blue one. Okay, so now let's see the number. Red is up 50. So we have, let's this one first. So I got here the same. So we start from zero. From here, zero, okay? And then this bigger, this number is too big. Then you put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It will be longer to the scan, so cannot. So you must be clever. If this number is bigger, you need to make write from 10, okay? 10, so here it might be 20, here 30, and here might be 40, and here 50, okay? Easy? It's not a waste of paper, okay? Now let's draw together. Okay, remember when you draw, you need to use with your ruler. But I don't draw with a ruler because it might be waste time on the board time to draw. Okay, I can draw with my head. Now let's see what 50. So here 50, you need to draw first, then you draw. Okay, it's not good. It's not really good. Okay, red. Make sure when you put a finger in the middle of this one. Red. Okay, and then next one. Blue. Blue 20. So here 20. If I have a different colors of the markers, it will be easy. Okay, anyway, next time. Done. Let's see next step. A pink. Pink, 10. So here, 10. Okay, let's start. But if you want your background look more beautiful, you need to color. This one red, you need to color the red color. Color your brown. This one blue, you need to color your brown with blue. This one pink, color with pink. This one yellow, color with yellow. And this one black, color with black. So your craft will be look more beautiful and very interesting one. Okay, so our lesson today is finished. So you will see me next video. Bye bye.